Okay friends, let's continue our next video social networking site in 5.4. Here we will continue our profile settings, and today I will create a friendships table and interact with users table. Okay, for friendships tables, main role is see who is sending request, who is receiving request, user accepting request or not accepting everything. Okay, for this interact with user table. Okay, for now make a new table name friendships for okay. Now copy cmd cd jam my folder name and project name. Here we will make a model same name with friendships, so same name our database table. Okay, php artisan make model extra space remote. Before that, let me finish this auto increment requester who is sending request. Okay, and here this is for requester who is sending request, and one for who is receiving request. Okay, and one field will be our status will be boolean 0 or 1. Okay, for see who is accepting or not. Okay, here field name is user requested. Okay, here status will be boolean int, it will be integer. Okay, sorry for background noise, it's my neighbor constructor working on his house. I changing my room, so I hope now noise is less. So back on our work, we complete our fields. Status will be boolean, other field will be integer. Okay, just save. Now make a model. And my project is this. Okay, app, yeah, our model is created. For here we will integrate with our user table. Okay, first of all we have to tell this model what is table and which field are fillable. Okay, just fillable. Just copy name requester who's sending request, comma status. Let me copy this one too. Yeah, who is receiving request, who is sending request, status your end your one. Okay, for now we need threads. What is threads? Let me show you what is threads. You can read this manually. PHP threads and Laravel threads. You can read also this. For now, we will use threads or threads. We define threads. Okay, same as notifiable. Just change the name to your threads friendable. Okay, capital letters friendable. Friendable means where we will check if it's friendable or not. Like we will check is already friend or not, or lady friend is sending request to right person or not. Everything we will check here. Okay, for this we have to use same as this line. Okay, we have to need a use app. Okay, use app dash at apps slash friend ever. Okay, same this name, sorry, this. But now I have not thread folder in app. For this let me make a new folder, copy name, new folder, thread, finish. And we need that friendable.php. okay, copy this, where is that? Okay, here is that, paste, and here remove all things. Here we will use namespace app threads. Okay, and make a new function thread that, and friendable. Okay, friendable. Okay, perhaps not threads, thread. Okay, and public function, let's check in test. Return. Okay. Now we will try to run this function from our roots. So go to root and make a new root to checking this function. Copy. Copy this. Slash test. The function name. Okay. Root name and right here function name user. Here is a function name. Function name will be test. You can change this. This is function name we will create here, but please don't forget to change this name. We will copy. So just copy variable, okay, and test. Just check. Okay. Now we will try to run this function. Test. Yeah, hi. So our test is working. So for now I am finishing here. I will continue in next video. We will use this for our requesting functionality. Who is requesting sent to person, person is accepting or not accepting, or we will interact these two tables, users and friendships. Okay, we will try to display data in array just for testing, then we will convert it into our view as well as. Okay, so thank you. Just give me feedback in comments. Thank you and subscribe my channel.